A heart attack is what happens when there's a lack of blood flow to the critical muscle of the heart. In a matter of seconds, those cells realize that they do not have enough oxygen to live. Now, we all know about the common symptoms that are of concern when it comes to heart-related conditions, things like chest pain or chest pressure or shortness of breath. But there's a lot of other symptoms, things like indigestion or nausea. The key piece of this is that if there's symptoms that concern you, don't hesitate to contact your local primary care provider, or if it's an emergency, to call 911 to seek immediate help. We've seen patients that range from the ages of 25 up to 99, regardless of age, gender, or ethnicity. A large part of it comes back to risk factors, whether you are overweight, whether you smoke, whether you have high blood pressure, or have a heart-related condition in your family. The key is to know your risk factors, because anyone could have a risk of heart disease.